with this ring, I, Matthew Weirich, take you, Lindsay Faugu,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
Let this ring be a sign of my love.
Let this ring be a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you above all else.
That I have chosen you above all else.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To explore and adventure with.
To explore and to adventure with.
And to love, respect, and cherish.
And to love, respect, and cherish.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
I promise you from this my heart.
I promise you from this my heart.
For all the days of my life.
For all the days of my life.
I with this ring.
I with this. I.
That's what it says.
I with this ring.
Lindsay Faugu.
Lindsay Faugu.
Take you, Matthew Weirich.
Take you, Matthew Weirich.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Let this ring be a sign of my love.
Let this ring be a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you above all else.
That I have chosen you above all else.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To explore and adventure with.
To explore and adventure with.
And to love, respect, and cherish.
And to love, respect, and cherish.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
I promise you this from my heart.
I promise you this from my heart.
For all the days of my life.
For all the days of my life.
It is my honor and delight to now pronounce you husband and wife. Matthew, you may kiss your bride.
Want another one?
Yeah.
The way your fingers fit mine is 5 plus 5, not a rocket science. This day and time, that's hard.
Mr. and Mrs. Weirich.
It's a sunny drive on a piece of land. It's paradise as long as I'm with you. It's like
we are immensely proud of everything Matt and Lindsay has accomplished individually and together. And tonight marks the formal start of the rest of their lives, and I'm looking forward to seeing them grow together for the rest of their life.
So it was clear to me from day one that Matt was Lindsay's shoe. Family is everything to me and Lindsay. So truth be told, Matt's been a part of my family for a very long time. And today, I've just officially gotten a brother, and a phenomenal one at that.
You continue to amaze me with all of your hard work and your dedication that you put towards everything you do. I look forward to watching you and Lindsay continue to grow your relationship with one another for years to come. And I sincerely wish you both a lifetime of love and happiness. That simple.